By 200 meters, or should I say 4 by 100 meters medley for women.
506 men's 400 meters individual medley.
This is an event that Singapore has won for the past three editions, thanks to a certain Kwa Teng Wen. He's not here, but he's in the crowd cheering on his swim captain of 2017, who finished second to him in 2015. They're hoping to become the first country to win this four in a row since Thailand did it in 1999. 93 to 99, all by one person. You know his name.
Pang Sanjin.
It was actually Ratapong Sri Sanati. I'm here talking about the person who won it 93 to 99. Pang Sanjin swims in this. Glenn Lim of Singapore, 15 years of age, in the grand finals. Afla Fadlan Prawira of Indonesia in lane 3, second in the 400 meters freestyle. He too in the final alongside Sheng Jin, the winner of last year's ASEAN University Games, who has beaten Afla already this year. Nguyen Hu Kim Son, nothing much known of him because the Vietnamese haven't submitted times, but I can tell you that he swam 4:26.07 at the World Champs. Keetin Lutapong of Thailand, second in this event in 2009 and 2013, he's in sixth. Jesse Lacuna of the Philippines in lane number 7. And Ricky Angawijaja, already a bronze medalist in these games in the 200 meters backstroke. He is in lane number 8. The SEA Games record is by the aforementioned Ratapong Sri Sanat, the longest standing record in the SEA Games, 4:23.20. In the field, only one of them have gone below 4:24. And it's Pang Sanjin in lane number 4. So in the butterfly leg, look out for the bookenders, lanes 1 and 7, Jesse Lacuna and Lim Ching Huang to guard fast. Those are fly specialists. It is the Filipino who has gone out pretty quickly. Ching Huang of Malaysia in 1, Glenn Lim of Singapore in 2, Afla Fadlan Prawira of Indonesia in 3, Pang Sanjin, PSJ in 4, Nguyen Hu Kim Son of Vietnam in 5, Lutapong of Thailand in 6, Lacuna of the Philippines who will turn first in 7, and Angawijaja of Indonesia just behind him in lane number 8. And looking at the field, the likes of PSJ and Nguyen Hu Kim Son, they are stronger swimmers in the second half of this leg, using their breaststroke as well as the freestyle legs to catch up with the rest of the field. So don't get too deceived by this early swim from Lacuna.
Yeah, Lacuna has to go out quick because he's not a breaststroker, so he needs to get out on the butterfly and backstroke. But again, this is the 400 individual medley. I mean, if he goes out too quickly, the second half could really hurt. PSJ, I think, is taking out easy right now. He's got a very strong backstroke, breaststroke, and freestyle. So you'll slowly see him cut the lead right now. And especially on the breaststroke leg, the third leg, I think where Pang Sanjin is going to make a move.
It's also a very strong swim at the start for Afla Fadlan Prawira. Although Sheng Jun is slowly coming right back into this. Angawijaja, he is a backstroke specialist, remember. So this is where he makes his move as Lacuna is slowly fading off. Is probably the weakest of his strokes as Angawijaja is taking it very strong. Indonesia have already won the 200 meters individual medley that came from Triadi Fauzi. Angawijaja though has to take it strong and make sure that he builds a big enough lead for the breaststroke, because that's not his favorite amongst those disciplines in the IM. Angawijaja a body length lead over Lacuna, who had led after 100 meters. And at the moment in third place, Afla Fadlan Prawira, also of Indonesia, who is strong in the back and also the freestyle. Now, PSJ in lane number 4, left it a little bit too late against Triadi Fauzi. Has he left it a little bit too late in this? This is where he needs to play catch-up. The likes of him, Hu Kim Son, and Keetin Lutapong need to get their skates on right now.
Yes, they definitely need to make a move right now. You know, PSJ, we know, is a very strong freestyle. He swims the 400 freestyle as well, so we know he's got the stamina. But he really needs to make a move right now if he's going to want to win this event.
He looked comfortable. He looked like he's got enough gas in him. And remember, don't get fooled by it, because there's still 150 left in this race. PSJ is slowly inching up now. Angawi Jaja, we did say he is pretty weak when it comes to the breaststroke. He ceded the lead already to Afla Fadlan Aprawira. And look at PSJ coming on strong in black caps. So too, Hu Kim Son, who I can tell you is lightning quick in the freestyle. He's catching up with Afla Fadlan Aprawira of Indonesia. Sheng Jun is just half a body length behind, but what a strong leg from the Vietnamese too. Nguyen Hu Kim Son, who was seventh in the 200 meters breaststroke, and he will almost touch together with Pang Sheng Jun heading into the freestyle leg. This sets up so brilliantly for the final 100 meters of the freestyle, because all three swimmers in the lead at the moment love the freestyle leg the most amongst the four strokes.
I think PSJ has got a very good chance. You're going to see him bringing his legs in the last 50. I mean, all three swimmers are in so much pain right now. Usually, you know, I used to swim the 400 IM, and the last 100 is just you know, 100 of pain to see who can stand the pain the most. The Vietnamese swimmer is looking very strong, but I think PSJ, he's known for bringing it back the last 50.
Well, they almost turned together at the same time. 0.25 seconds separating first, second and third. This will be one of the closest finishes in the history of the SEA Games. Sheng Jung has gassed out because Nguyen Hu Kim Son, who's a real superstar, the 15-year-old back in Vietnam. We don't know much about him in Southeast Asia, but I can tell you he has been a superstar back home. He is taking it home strong. Nguyen Hu Kim Son of Vietnam wins their first ever gold medal in these SEA Games for men's. 4:22.12 is a new SEA Games record for Nguyen Hu Kim Son. Prawira finishes in second spot. Pang Sheng Jun finishes close to his PB. But this boy is going to be a superstar one day.
He is he only 15 years old?
He is 15.
That's amazing. That time, 4:22, breaking Ratapong's record, the long-standing record. This boy is going to go a long way.
I think from the moment we met Gerald, I've been talking about this boy and just talking him up time and time again. And we didn't see that much in the 400 freestyle when he won the bronze medal. But today is just an inkling of his potential. His main race is actually the 1500 meters freestyle. This is almost like a warm-up to what is going to happen tomorrow. And a warm-up equates to a gold medal. Not too bad for this 15-year-old.
He swam a fantastic race. I mean, look at this backstroke. I think he's one of the last in the race. He really swam his own race, his own strategy, knowing that he was much stronger in the second half. He caught up a lot on the breaststroke and the freestyle. I mean, we know that he's got a stamina.
Well, I did say both him and Sheng Jin are strong in the second half of this race, and they certainly showed it. But give credit to the Indonesian as well, Prawira, because he stood in the race and he was there or thereabouts throughout the race in every stroke. But when it came to the freestyle, we thought Sheng Jin has a chance. He has an opportunity. He couldn't attack though, because breathing to his right, I think he must have just looked and said, where did this boy come from? He was breathing to the right and saw Fadlan for the first 50 of the 100. And he knew he had the Indonesian within his sights. And then when he turned around and this boy just went and zipped past him in lightning speed, that was when the race was lost. But Nguyen Hu Kim Son, his budding potential has blossomed at these games.
This is easily one of the closest 400 IM we have seen at the SEA Games level. Usually for such a long event, like the women's 400 individual medley, we've seen someone winning by a large margin, right? But obviously this one, top three, is so close. Such a fantastic race.
But this boy, well, since day one, been talking him up to Gerald and saying, you know, he is really such a great swimmer. The first time I saw him swim at the age group champs when I was doing it, I was saying, my goodness,